We believed that we could build a new world without borders, wars, and violence. We believed that progress could save mankind from a self-destruction. But there was conflict. We underestimated the power of the resistance. The threat came from the jungle and engulfed the whole world in a few days. We are forced to take up arms again and fight to restore peace, to protect the Confederation, to save humanity. The Confederation needs you, General.